Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So for all those who don't know me, hi, I'm Anushka Kerkar and I hope you all are doing well. So today I have on my channel one of my dearest friends, Kinesha Erica. Not forgetting that she also has her own YouTube channel. I will surely put the link in the description so you can go and check out her channel as well. Today we are doing a very nice and fun challenge. Which is a fashion related challenge. We both are going to recreate pictures of influencers. So we have chosen six influencers. I'll be doing three influencers, Indian influencers, and Kinesha will be doing influencers from abroad. So yes guys, I'm very excited about this, for this video. What about you, Kinesha?
I'm very excited. We've been planning this video for such a long time.
Such a long time, like really such a long time, and finally we both have come and finally done it. So I'm really excited to see what Kinesha creates, and I think let's just start with the video without any other delay.
Okay, so the first picture that I'm recreating is Alicia Marie's one. The picture will be up right here. So I'm wearing what she's been recreated. I will show you what I wanted to recreate it, but she's wearing a denim jacket, which I'm wearing, some black jeans, and she's wearing a white tank top. But first things first, I don't have a white tank top, so when I'm gonna edit the photo, I'm gonna try to make it white. So that's for my first look. I've done a pretty good job. Let's see what Anushka thinks.
So guys, the first person's outfit which I'm gonna create is Mrunal Panchal, also known as Gujju Unicorn Runu. So this is the picture I'm going to recreate, and I chose this picture because I really like the outfit she's wearing here, and I have everything which is very similar to this outfit. So guys, this is my first look. I've kept my hair normal because her hair is normal in the picture. I've taken a black bag. I'm wearing the check shirt, the red top. I'm wearing jeans, blue jeans, white shoes, the watch. That's for my first look, and now now guys, it's time for revealing the picture. We have sent each other the pictures. Okay, so I'm going to open her picture now and react to it. Okay, so guys, this is the first picture. It's Alicia's picture. Okay, so I'm going to see now Kinesha. Oh my god, Kinesha is looking so nice in this picture. Your hair is looking so pretty, Kinesha. Thank the way you curled them, the hair color, the top, the jeans, the jacket, everything looks so good. Oh my god, I love this picture. This is definitely 10 out of 10, yeah? Poochne ki kya baat hai isme? It's so nice, so pretty.
Thank you so much.
Okay, now it's Kinesha's chance. So Kinesha, yeah, you see my first picture and tell me how it is.
Okay, so the first picture I'm going to choose is, I think she's called Minru or something, if I'm not wrong.
Mrunu, yeah, Mrunu. Uh-huh.
Perfect on spot, trust me. On spot.
Yeah.
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. Thank you.
Okay, so for this look, Addison is wearing a black jeans, a pink tank top, and a hat, and her hair is in a low bun. My hair is in a low bun. Her top, I could not find the same top. So I just wore whatever one I had. And the jeans is the same jeans.
The next picture that I'm creating is this one. She is one of my favorite YouTubers, favorite influencers, Ashna Hegde. I really like this picture of hers, and again, I have very similar clothing to what she's wearing in this picture. This is my second outfit. Ashna Hegde's outfit. I'm wearing a orange crop top, black jeans, white shoes, and very basic. My hair is just normal, and now I'm going to recreate the picture. Okay, so now I'm going for Kinesha's second picture. Okay, so her second picture which I'm seeing is of Addison Rae. Oh my god, again, as always, she has nailed it again. This picture is so nice, yeah. Even the pose, the top, jeans, I think only the cap color is different, but otherwise the picture is same. Like background, as she said, we are not gonna get the background right, but it's amazing. I really like this one. I would give this 10 out of 10. Yeah, this really deserves a 10.
I'm gonna choose the Ashna Hegde's one because I feel she's an iconic queen. So you have to do
yes.
Her. I would give this a 9.5 because I feel, you know, you should have used something blue at the back to make the orange pop. Other than that, it is amazing. Always your pose is on spot, everything is on spot. But I feel if you took something blue, it would have been perfect.
Yeah, that even I felt the same thing, that I should have done something about the background, but then I didn't have anything.
But if you didn't take background as an option, like as a thing, I would have given you a 10 out of 10. But I feel
9.5 is so good, yeah. I'm so happy.
I feel, you know, when it's blue, it gives you, like, see, your modeling is amazing, okay? So if you had that blue, you know, you would have looked like a supermodel, I'm telling you.
Oh my god, that's a big compliment for me. Thank you very much.
Okay, so for the last outfit, I'm recreating Miss Charlie D'Amelio, obviously. So in the picture, she's wearing blue jeans, black top and white sneakers. So I'm again wearing blue jeans. This is how I've recreated. Let's see what Anushka thinks.
So guys, the third outfit I'm creating is of everybody's favorite YouTuber, who is Prajakta Kohli, known as Mostly Sane. I'll be recreating this picture of hers. So guys, this is my third look, which is Prajakta Kohli's look. I think I'm looking pretty much similar to her. I'm wearing a black kurti and I'm wearing jeans below. And this is my setup, guys. I really like the look, the kajal, the hair, my earrings. The kurti obviously is black. And jeans. I really like the pictures. I'm gonna come out bomb. Okay, so let's go with the third picture, which is the last one. Charlie D'Amelio, that picture. Charlie D'Amelio's picture. You're looking so cute in the pictures. The top, the jeans, the hair, I'm telling you. Out of 10, I would rate this, I think, 9 out of 10. Because it's really very nice. I really like this picture. 9 out of 10 is...
Okay, so the next one is Prajakta's.
Okay.
Prajakta's, yours is on spot on, trust me. It is very nice. Same details, everything. It's not, only the background is different, but you can't get the same background. Other than that, everything is spot on. So I would give this a 10 out of 10, definitely.
Thank you so much, Kinisha. Thank you very much. 10 out of 10. Oh my god, thank you very much. Okay, so I know in this video we both are creating 3 looks each, but I don't know why I couldn't miss out on one more person I adore so much on YouTube, Instagram, everywhere. One of my favorite influencers, who is Ashi Khanna. How could I forget recreating her picture? Like, I couldn't miss any one of these. So I really love these 4 so much. They inspire me so much. So I'm gonna be doing one more. Kinisha has done 3. I'll be doing 4. So guys, this is my 4th and final look. I've done a high pony and I've done very light curls. Like, aage se piche se, my hair is still straight. Just for the picture, I did it aage se. I hope only in 1 year, because dusre kaan mein nahi dikhta uska. So just 1 year. And I made the high pony exactly same like her, the shirt exactly same like her. You know, I was missing one of my favorite influencer, and that's why I did 4. But baat sab teen ki hui thi, I did 4. Otherwise, we had to do 3 only.
I will read Ashi Khanna's one also because I watch her. She's one of my favorite fans as well.
Okay, yeah, you can see that. Perfect. I don't know, Ashi Khanna is my favorite personally, but I think the one I recreated is my least favorite. I don't know why, because the others I still did it like anyhow, but Ashi Khanna's was like the last moment and ghai ghai me. I don't know why, so it was not, I was not very satisfied
on spot.
Thank you so much, Kinesha. I don't know, I'm just laughing in the entire video. Because I'm so happy to see Kinesha also after so long. And doing this challenge with her, I think she's the best who could do this with me. And I'm so happy we did it. And look how adorable, yeah, she is. She's so cute, yeah. So guys, please go and check out her channel also. And I'll put the link in the description. And go and subscribe to her channel. You can follow her on Instagram as well. So I think, guys, that brings us to the end of this video. Thank you so much, Kinesha. I enjoyed doing this challenge with you. I myself enjoyed myself while recreating the pictures also. And I hope you guys also like. My pleasure, yeah. And there's one more video going to be coming on Kinesha's channel. I don't know hers will come before or mine will come before, but you'll surely know about it. So go and check out that video as well. So thank you very much, Kinesha, for doing this with me. I really enjoyed having you on my channel. Guys, let us know in the comment if we should do another collab together, and also suggest us ideas. Also, let me know which outfit did you like the best, like which recreation you like, one of mine and one of hers. Let us know in the comment section. See you all in my next video, and thank you once again, Kinesha. Lots of love to you. So yeah. Okay, so that's it for this video. Bye bye. See you in my next video.